fix Crackdown 3 crashing issues on Windows PC. 1. Be sure to meet the minimum system requirements. 2. End any unnecessary programs in your computer using Task Manager. 3. Install the latest patch for the game. 4. Update your graphics card driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 5. Run your game in windowed mode. 6. Disable development mode for Crackdown 3.